There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer.
The idea for the league came from what I liked doing as a kid. I used to play this in the backyard all the time and on low rims with my friends. It was a reason to get us together at night. I had a light in the backyard, so it's what brought us together when we were younger, and then I saw the potential for different people wanting to play and now play full court. So I decided to start this, kind of branching off of what I did when I was younger.
My favorite part about the Legacy Leagues, I think, would have to be sort of the trash talk element. I think it's really fun. A lot of the teams have created individual Twitter accounts, so they'll sort of talk back and forth before the games start. They talk about who's going to do well and whatnot. And I think it makes it feel a little bit more legit, you know, rather than, like I said, rather than just everyone coming here and playing. It's not just a Tuesday night thing. It becomes a week-long thing. But you check in for the power rankings, you watch the top plays, you get the social media. So it's, you know, it feels like you're part of something, which I think is more of the appeal than rather just playing basketball with your friends. It's the community aspect of it. 'Cause we'll be screaming now, we can be.